Whenever someone needs a distraction, this is what I think of.
Necessarily. I was just checking to see if there's anything we can do to help. And I hate to say it, but I think there is.
Oh, you think he's gonna get me drugs from evidence?
No. Something way weirder is happening.
Hit it, Jeffords.
You know the rules. The date starts now and ends at midnight. I decide what you wear, what you eat, and where we go. Oh, and there is one more rule. No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
Won't be a problem.
Oh, and there is one more rule. No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
Won't be a problem.
Amy Santiago, will you marry me?
Jake Peralta, I will marry you.
Brooklyn 99 scenes that live in my head rent-free.
Guys, I have a great idea for a prank. Before Holt comes in, I'm going to put ink on the podium where he puts his hands.
I don't think you'll fall for that.
I did. How? I haven't even opened this yet.
I guess it's unrelated.
Captain Holt hates pranks. This is going to backfire, man.
Ugh, fine. I'll tone it down. I'll move his podium a foot to the left.
What? He'll be so angry.
Okay, 5 inches.
Five?
Three?
Three.
One?
One?
All right, I'll move it a half inch.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Oh, my God. Worst prank ever. So stupid, Holt's not even going to notice.
Good morning. Does it? The podium. Oh. You're crazy! How did you pull this off?
Bring in the Johns! I ran a prostitution sting through Vice and arrested 30 guys for soliciting.
That's not a felony!
It is when it's your second offense, which is the case for 10 of these gentlemen. Fun fact, 4 of them are actually named John. Ironic. Anywho, 10 more for Peralta, accept your fate.
Never.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Jake wins, Amy loses.
There he is.
All hail the birthday boy.
Charles, probably shouldn't have done that in a police station.
And not celebrate your birthday properly? I'd rather get shot.
You do you, Boyle.
I'm doing me.
She knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows. And deep down she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows.
I can't believe they're waxing the floors and we're all stuck in here. I've never seen them do this before.
They do it once a month. We've just never been on the night shift.
I know, it's like we're being punished.
We are, for going to Florida.
Oh, I don't listen to so much stuff you all say.
Well, frankly, I pity the lot of you. You look out there and see a problem. I look out there and see an opportunity. I'm gonna slide on that slippery floor all the way from Holt's office to the elevator.
You're gonna do the FBP.
That's right, Rosa. I'm doing the full bullpen. Here we go.
We can build this thing together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. If this world runs out of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing.
left all the world if you're not in it.
Guilty on all charges.
Next time I want to hurt someone, I'm coming straight to you.
Every hour I miss you,
thank you for doing this.
When I finally made detective, he took me to dinner and tried to kiss me. He said that he felt like he deserved something in return for my career.
My name is Terry.
And I don't mind if I lose any blood on the way to salvation.
Former athlete, advocate,
and I fight with the strength that I got until I die. So I'm gonna stand up. Take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the.
Trying to see if you can handle the stress. Probably give us that panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random erection. Probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof, pussy like an Alakazam.
Terry, good morning, honey. What the hell are you doing?
It's heist day.
Couldn't you have just sent an email?
Nope, this was the only way. I have to go alert the others. See you soon. It's heist day, Rosa. Whoop, sorry about your milk. Gotta go.
Nico, time for school.
It's heist day, Charles.
Where's Nicholas?
She's crying in the closet. Gotta go.
Babe, what are you doing?
I was hiding so I could surprise you. But if you're here, then who's in our shower?
It's me, Captain Holt. It's heist day, Jay.
Oh. Found it. Here.
Don't tell me where the next clue is hidden. Tell me why.
Tell me why. From that time Jake made the perp sing that song.
Wait a minute. You guys know about that? Were any of you actually there?
You've told us the story many times.
And tried to recreate the moment on several occasions.
Working at the car wash.
No! Number 2 and 5, you're off key. Number 3, you're coming in way too early. I mean, what are we even doing here, guys? So which one do you think killed your family? Yeah, I gotta stop trying to recapture the magic of the original and move on. Anyways, back to the 8th annual heist. Holt will be playing with Norm Scully.
His name is Norm?
My name is Norm.
We don't have to break into teams this year.
You're lucky. Hitchcock's with me, so you're actually getting 2 partners.
3 if you include my donkey friend. Say hello to the team, Donkey Scully.
He named him after me.
All right. Rosa Diaz, your partner will be the lovely Amy Santiago.
Diaz, want to trade? Hitchcock, Scully, and the donkey. 3 for 1. I'll even throw in Cheddar.
Why? So he can spy on me?
Oh, please. Cheddar's not a spy. Aboard, she's on to us.
So Cheddar has an earpiece?
Wait, if Terry's out, that means...
Oh, yeah. It's you and me, buddy.
And I wanted you to know that you're the one designed for me.
I had all and then most of you summon now.
What's up, ding dongs? I'm your new captain. This bitch.
And the whole heist ends up with everyone at the Brooklyn Bridge.
Is that meaningful? Have we ever even been there together as a squad?
Yeah. I'm not sure why we all looked so intense. We were just getting falafel.
I mean, that falafel stand is really good.
True that.